leave off the experiences of the outer world. Leave off the cares and concerns that have been troubling the day long. Now is the time for the great turning, the turning to sleep and to dreams. Now is the time to encourage the body and the mind, the cells and the systems within, to make the turn into the dreaming. And in this dreaming, the experience of the image encourages the systems of the body to change and turn to sleep. The imagery held in the mind is the voice calling to the body to change. To change and take on the garment of the nighttime. Looking now with the imaginal eyes, see how the sun has nearly set. The blue sky has given way to the warmth of the orange glow. Stretching on the horizon. And in its time, the orange gives way to the shadows of the night. Silhouettes on the horizon. The shadow of the night sky. Pinpoint stars appear. The earth has become quiet in this nighttime turning. The light now very dim. And the eyes see this darkness. These nighttime sleep shadows reach the eye, move down the optic nerve into the center of the head, to the pineal gland, and the pineal gland feels that evening shadow. And turns to the rhythm of the evening sleep and dreaming. Following this change of light to dark, it produces melatonin, the messenger hormone that moves throughout the mind, creating clouds of drowsiness. In this great turning for sleep, this messenger molecule descends through the body, telling all the cells and systems, the time now is to sleep. Melatonin goes to the kidneys in the back and the adrenal glands that sit right above the kidneys. This melatonin gives the adrenal glands the message to sleep. There's no need now for adrenaline and cortisol. The cool night air and the stars settle onto these adrenal glands, cooling, quieting, bringing them into the sleep time turning. Now the cortisol levels are dropping in the body, settling to the deep turning within. Everything is safe and secure, comfortable. This is how the body and the hormones make the great turning each night. The sun sets, shadows appear, the lights become very dim, and the eyes see the shadows. And those shadows are taken back to the pineal gland. Bringing forward the melatonin. That moves in and around the mind. Creating clouds of sleep. The melatonin with its message of sleep descends into the body. Quieting the adrenal glands. Like a cool night air. They become quiet. No need for cortisol or adrenaline. Everything is safe. Secure. And quiet for this evening. This is the great turning of all the hormones and systems in the body. The great turning that happens time and time again. Well practiced since the beginning of time. Thoughts in the mind begin to drift and float. Nothing really to hang on to here. The cloud of drowsiness settles. Forgetting what was thought a moment before. An image appears and disappears. Something else arises in the mind and is let go into this sleepy fog of forgetting. Arms, legs, and the whole body becomes heavy. Resting comfortably, torso moving with each breath. Slow in-breath and a quicker out-breath. Breathing in, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, out, 1. The sleep time muscles of breathing just let go and the air goes out. Effortlessly, the air just rushes out, a sense of sinking. Sinking with every letting go out breath now. And slowly drawing in. This is the rhythm of deep sleep breathing. The whole body and mind and senses turning into the dream time. Dreams of healing the body. Dreams of making meaning. Understanding in a dream sort of way. It all happens without effort. It all happens as it should. Every night, again and again, this is certain, the great turning each night. All for the well-being of the body. All for the well-being of the truer self. Resting, comforted, cared for. It all is as it is. And as it should be. Effortless. Entering into yes. Dreams of healing the body. Dreams of making meaning. Understanding in a dream sort of way. It all happens without effort. It all happens as it should. Every night.